Mark Warner with GreatWindow.com again, and we're talking with Carwin Littell.
Yes.
Is that right?
That's right.
And we just did a video with Carwin, but one of the things that this does is save lives. So tell us how it does that.
Well, you know, bacteria in the world today is unidentified. And what I mean is 25% of the bacteria has been identified, but 75% has not been identified. Infant death syndrome is often blamed on bacteria that we cannot identify. And how a child gets that bacteria is when you're assembling the bottle, you have to pull the teat through the teat ring. And whatever's on your fingers goes on the teat. In turn, you stick that in the mouth of a baby. And that bacteria is transferred to that baby. Now, in a third world country, a lot of those infants will die because they have no medical care. We think that we can save most of those infants.
Wow, that's awesome.
It's huge.
That's exciting. That's an emotional grabber for anybody out there that would want to help save children all over the world. Thank you so much. Give us your name and website address one more time.
My name is Dr. Carwin Littell. I'm from Orlando, Florida. And my website is www.readymadeinc.com.
And this is Mark Warner with GreatWindow.com. Thanks, Doc.